measured out my days. Life carried me along in my soul. I looked hard at this world to learn what heaven could be gained, just to end where I began, where human effort was all. Were it not for grace, I can tell you where I'd be. Wandering down some pointless road, with my salvation up to me. I know how that would go. Oh, yes, I do. The battles I would face, forever running, but losing the race. Were it not for grace, so here is all my praise, expressed with all my heart, offered to a friend who took my place and ran a course I could not start. And when he saw in full just how much his love would cost, he still went the final mile. Were it not for grace, I can tell you where I'd be, wandering down some pointless road to nowhere, with my salvation up to me. I know how that would go. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Ooh, hallelujah. The psalmist David wrote in 124, had it not been the Lord who was on our side, let Israel say, had it not been the Lord who was on our side when people rose up against us, then they would have swallowed us alive. When the anger was kindled against us, then the waters would have flooded over us. The streams would have swept over our souls. How many of you feel like men oppress you, that you're under oppression? When men are under the oppression, the people of God under the oppression, God steps in. He delivered in the past, but listen to this. Blessed be the Lord who has not given us to be torn by their teeth. Our souls have escaped like a bird from the trapper's snare. The snare is broken and we have escaped. Our help is in the Lord. Hallelujah. In the Lord who made heaven and earth. Who is in control? God is in control. But God. I read somewhere it said, troubles swallow and devour. Troubles overwhelm us like a flood. Troubles swept us away like a torrent. But God. I'm going to tell you something. I know what it's like to have oppression. I know what it's like to feel the target on my back. But I also know who my God is. I am so excited. And I want us to do exactly what the psalmist said. When all of this stuff is happening, bless the Lord. We're going to sing praises to Him tonight. I don't care what's going on out there. I do, but I don't. Because I know who holds tomorrow in His hands. And we're going to stand and we're going to proclaim Him. Amen. Hallelujah. 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 See, on a hill of Calvary, my Savior bled for me. My Jesus set me free. Look at the wounds that give me life. Grace flowing from His side. No greater sacrifice. What He's done, what He's done. All the glory and the honor to the Son. My sins are forgiven. My future is heaven. I praise God for what He's done. Sing for the freedom He has won. Even death is dead and done. His life has overcome. Oh, speak, say the name above all names, over every broken place. He is risen from the grave. Victory. I love you, Lord, for your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God. Of the goodness of God. I love your voice. You have led me through the fire. In darkest night, you are close like no other. I've known you as a father. I've known you as a friend, and I have lived in the goodness of God. Yes, all my life you have been faithful. Oh, yes, you have. All my life you have been so. The goodness of God. All my life. yes, you have, Lord. All my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. I will sing of the goodness of God. And we give you praise, Lord, because you are so worthy of it. Just lift up.